hi. Check your mic, 1, 2. Oh, hello. Please, this is Youth Camp 2018 and you are watching Omega Generation TV. Guys, come on. We see we have some filler for you, special one. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Ready? Steady? Go. Oh, to the M, to the D, to the E, A. Omega. Oh, to the M, to the E, to the G, A. Omega. Okay, so we are going to introduce ourselves. You mention your name and which temple you are from. Okay,
so I'm Questori Amada. I'm from Great Light Temple.
You?
I'm Debbie Nena Ibokwe from Calvary Temple.
And I'm Maria Yaira Mensa Portela, your host, and I'm also from Calvary Temple. So, I want to find out how fun camp has been so far. Since this is day 3, what have you experienced and what are the things you can never forget?
Okay, well, it's been great, it's been crazy, it's been spiritual, it's been fun in general. So the praises is just, it's on point. You just going into the spirit, experiencing God is the best thing that could ever happen to you at camp. Having fun, meeting new friends, it's great.
Okay, and Debbie, yeah. Please come a little closer. And so you two, how has it been for you? What have you really received from this 2018 camp?
I've actually received a lot. It has been so miraculous. It has been amazing. It has been, I don't even know how to describe it. It has been something else, and I'm really grateful. I'm grateful, seriously.
Thank you very much, guys. I think I'll catch you later in there. Okay. And wait. Come back. We are going to do some dance moves then. Abi, you know Shaku?
Oh.
Shaku. Chale, come, let's go. Ready?
Come.
Steady? Go. Okay, so I'll see you guys later.